Hey, I'm Kiana.
I'm Sati.
And today we're going to be talking about how we wrote
Ambrosia. Yeah.
Basically, how I remember it was we were sitting here. We didn't really know what to do. You picked up a guitar.
It just came about really naturally.
We both had our laptops out.
Uh-huh.
And then we just kind of played off of
each other's energy.
Yeah.
I don't know how we came up with the concept. It was just like sweet and sensual.
Yeah, you started with that lotus. Floating in the water, lotus.
Yes.
And then it just went on from there and just went from like that line.
Yeah.
To everything else. And we kind of just... I remember
just
we
laughing a lot.
There was a lot of this.
Ambrosia is basically embodying the female energy, mm-hmm. and like owning your inner goddess and wanting to take care of someone and wanting to make someone feel comfortable, and it's sweet and it's sensual, and it's like there's a power in being this person of like nurture.
Exactly.
Yeah, I would say.
Yeah.
What's your interpretation?
No, exactly. You know, some people think that it's a weakness to show emotion and kind of be vulnerable, but there is strength in that. And when you listen to the song, well, at least for me, I feel like I'm transported into this scenario when you're just kind of lying there and being vulnerable with the person that you love or you want to take care of. And it's nice. It's a nice, sweet feeling.
It's like the ultimate woman in my
mm-hmm,
mind.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Just completely owning it.
Yeah, that's Ambrosia. Cause I can't seem to be about anybody else right now. Yeah. What about you? What about you? It's okay to say it out loud. Go ahead and say it. But are you comfortable with me on the ground? Raise your head on my chest. Let our hearts connect. You don't gotta pretend. Let our hearts connect. Ambrosia is sipping on you like sweet nectar. Quicker. Now we keep on blooming in the water. Quicker. Quicker. Ambrosia.
Down my spine and it lingers. What about you? Hands along my silhouette. Love the way you listen. Whoa, oh, oh.